So
look at you.
Are you working? Do you have a mic? Are you working this event?
Peter Quill's father's name was Ego, but in this film we get to see that Peter Quill has a little bit of ego himself, which can be bruised when in the presence of magnificent heroes like Iron Man or Thor.
I mean, my journey, I bump into the Guardians and instantly there's a bit of friction between Quill and I about who's going to run that ship and who's going to do what, so. But it makes for some good humor, some good fun.